I always knew I wanted to have one heavy practical sequence in the film, like the tunnel sequence.
What the hell's going on?
One, action!
I like the sort of claustrophobic nature and the visual quality of what I could do, but no one lets you shut a tunnel down for 2 weeks anywhere, so we had to build it.
That's probably one of my favorite scenes in the film. I really like the choices that Dave made and Jacques, the TP made on that. It's a super iconic look. It's like red and white, so that was awesome. But what comes with that is a huge challenge because you can't shoot with real flour. Real flour, if it was in a tunnel, if someone lit a match or a spark dropped, the whole place would have exploded. So it sounded like it was a pretty brutal shooting experience.
Oh, that's not good.
It was very unpleasant in there, and Vin comes in, you know, in wardrobe, and everyone else is standing around him in hazmat masks, and you're like, oh, this might not last. He did one take, it looked so amazing, and the sort of all the crew was like erupted when we saw it on the monitors. And then he stayed in there for 3 days shooting all those slow motion shots with us after that, which was fabulous, because it would never have looked as good had we tried to do it with VFX.
Which is why it looks so great, because we had our star doing a lot of the stunts and trying to make it better.
Now, I'm not pulling this one out.
Each take, he's like, how can we push this further? It also really endeared the crew together. Through all that strife came this incredible energy that I think is on screen.
Sounds cool.